Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to pin website shortcuts to Taskbar and Start Menu using Chrome, Edge and Firefox in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first case is using Google Chrome. Click on these three dots at the top right corner, select More Tools and click on Create Shortcut. You can name the shortcut here. In case of Firefox, all you need to do is click on this padlock here and drag it to the desktop or any other folder and you will have created a shortcut. In case of Microsoft Edge, the procedure is a little different. You'll have to click on these three dots and select Apps, then select Manage Apps, or better, you can click on Apps and select Install this site as an app, give it a name and select the location. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.